Hi guys! How are you today? Let us have a short discussion about the basic concepts of the properties of gases. Please note that the illustrations here are just representations. We know that gases have more empty spaces between particles than solids and liquids. It has no definite shape and size. To explain the behavior of gases, the kinetic molecular theory was adopted. This theory was developed during the middle of the 19th century. A gas consists of very small particles. The particles are in constant, random, straight-line motion. The molecules of a gas are very far from each other. There are no forces of attraction or repulsion between molecules. Molecules collide with each other and with the walls of the container. All collisions are perfectly elastic. Gases have the following properties: mass, volume, temperature, and pressure. The amount of gas or its mass could be expressed in moles or grams. The mass of gases is negligible. The volume of a gas is the amount of space occupied by the gases. Gases tend to occupy all the spaces of the container that they are confined. The common units used in expressing the volume of a gas are liter and milliliter. The temperature of a gas is proportional to the average kinetic energy of its molecules. It can be measured in Celsius or Kelvin. The pressure of a confined gas is the average effect of the forces of the colliding molecules. It can be measured in atmosphere, torr, pounds per square inch, or millimeter of mercury. We will discuss more concepts about this in the next videos. Let's recall. The following are the properties of gases: mass, volume, temperature, and pressure. Did you learn something today? Awesome! Please try the interactive game related to this topic. Click the link in the description. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel to help us create more educational videos. Thank you so much!